The baby was last seen here at the 1500 block of Lake Crest Drive. Police say they were called to the home after Victor Minjarez violently attacked the mother of his child. He fled with their 7-month-old Jody before police arrived. Police say both parents have legal rights to the boy, but a few days later, his mother was granted a victim protective order that also ordered the baby be returned to her. Since then, investigators say Minjarez sent a text to the victim's friend with a threat that she would never see her son again. Police now saying they believe 7-month-old Jody is in imminent danger of harm or death. What we know is that 31-year-old Victor Minjarez was last seen driving a rented U-Haul pickup truck. He's homeless and it's unclear where he's staying. Police say he's likely in Oklahoma City, possibly at a motel or staying with a friend.